Chapter 11. Peter finds Bob Steele. Peter looked at the police car as it drove away from the railway station. He thought that he could see John inside the car. Peter looked again. Yes, it was John. The police had caught John at the railway station. Peter ran into the station and looked under the clock, but there was no one there. But where was Bob Steele? Perhaps Bob Steele had already left. Or perhaps he'd seen the police and run away. Or perhaps Bob Steele had told the police that John would be waiting at the station at 3:30. Peter turned around angrily and left the station. Peter went back to River Street to collect his lorry. He also wanted to talk to Bob Steele again. He wanted to find out if Bob Steele had told the police about John, and if he knew anything more about the murder.